Hey YouTube, so today I'm going to review this, which is the Camera Drive DX Drive Driver and the Shift Card Holder set. So basically this is a gift set, so it comes, as what I say, it comes with the Shift Card Holder, as you can see right here, and the Drive Driver. So basically the box is very big, as you can see. So in the front of the box, you can see here is Camera Drive, and here is the Shift Card Holder and the Drive Driver and the various shift cards. And as you can see, they connect via infrared, if I'm not wrong. So, and then here will send a signal, send the infrared signal to here. And here, the drive driver activate the lights and sounds. So here it says it comes with a special Gumbrite card. Okay, so that's the front. And you can see the side, which is a big picture of Camera Drive also, with the shift car max flare and the funky spike, if I'm not wrong. And the back also shows you how to play with the drive driver, as you can see. Very awesome also. And I really like this function, which is it shows the drive driver, the belt son or the belt guy emotions. So there's the angry emotion, pain, sad, and the happy. So good. So the drive driver is really very similar to the Kiva belt, which is a talking belt. So very interesting, and he's very humorous also. Okay, I'll show you the side. Here's the side, and it shows you the shift car speed, type speed, and max flare. And as you can see, here's the tridoron and the drive driver. Okay, so the top, let's see the top. And as you can see, it comes with three shift cars, which is the type speed, shift max flare, shift funky spike. Very awesome. And the bottom is a big picture of drive again. And here's the drive logo. And basically the drive logo looks really nice also. So let's open it. Okay, so basically I've gotten out all the stuff, and as you can see right here, this is the special Gumbrite card. I shall not open it, I'll just show you like this. Okay, so really very nice. This is the new type of Gumbrite card. So it features the Camera Drive, and it's also a new type that we use in the new type of Gumbrite machine. So really awesome. And here are the instruction manual also, and some caution thing. So I'll insert some batteries in the drive driver first, and I'll come back. So I'm back, and as you can see, all the stuff I here are here. But I'll review the shift car holder, which is this set, a separate review. So I'll review the drive driver and the type speed. Okay, so now we are just left with the drive driver set, which is the drive driver, the shift brace, and the type speed, and the max flare shift cars. So now let's take a look by looking at the shift cars first. The details of the shift cars. So as you can see, the details on the type speed car is really very detailed. Very nice red paint they use, kind of like a shiny metallic paint kind of on the plastic. And here's the white stripes, very nice. So, and it's like a race car, very similar to the Tridoron also. And as you can see right here, that's the logo of Camera Drive. And so you can twist it like this to hinge it. So basically it twists really smoothly. So because there's an inner spring over there, so when you twist, just push a little bit and you will just twist it properly. So pretty awesome, really very interesting gimmick also. And you see the bottom of the type speed, you can see here's the Camera Drive logo. Basically this type speed is the main form of Camera Drive. So here's the logo. And here you can see these are the main small little buttons to press against the shift brace here, so that the shift brace will know that it's what shift car, and they will activate the various noises. So now let's take a look at the max flare. So, and as you can see, the design of max flare is basically like a fireball. Very awesome. And here you can see the logo of max flare, which is like a fireball. And you can see a little bit of the engine inside, if I'm not wrong. And in the Gashapon version, there's a shift car version of Max Flare, and the other shift cars like the Funky Spike, we can show the it's a clear version of it, and you'll show the engine inside, but it's super rare. So
as you can see, this the Max Flare has the blue rims, pretty awesome blue wheels. And the bottom is has the Max Flare logo over here. And as usual here, the small little thingy to activate the various sounds with the drive driver and the shift brace. So as it, and also you can twist it very easily, just like this, with your index finger, you just push it and you can transform into camera drive or the tire kokan. So pretty awesome. So now let's take a look at the shift brace. Basically the shift brace is also looks very awesome, and it's something you wear on your left hand. And as you can see right here, focus. Okay, and as you can see right here, there's a small little trigger button over here, so that when you push in the shift cards like this, okay, and you will know that what shift card it is, and you activate, send the various signal to the drive driver and activate the sounds. So pretty awesome. And there's also a tag over here, so I've already switched it on. They also have a small switch over here, and it uses LR44 batteries. And you can see the straps, it's like the watch strap, pretty awesome. It's very similar to the XL watch. And you can see right here is the camera drive logo also, and some mechanical stuff sculpting. So, and here you push the button to activate the various sound also, HTD. Not sure about HT, Henshin Transform, I'm not too sure about what the alphabet means. Okay, so now let's take a look at the main body of it, which is its drive driver, as you can see right here. So basically, it has a big, very big surface interface over here, which features the LED lights. And as you can see, my LED light, my flashlight shows that you can see a little bit. There's a lot of LED lights inside. So as you can see, it's a bit of translucent if you flash a very strong light on it. So that's where all the LED lights, the spinning goes. And here's the, as you can see, here's a small key, so that when you turn it on, the you can start the engine. So here's a small key in the ignition. And I've explained about this, which is the belt strap, very nice, a seatbelt design. And you can see here's a camera drive logo. And the back is just like this. Okay, so basically that's all about it. So now start by activating the drive driver. So now let's switch it on first. So it says start your engine, and the drive driver uses 3 AA batteries. So it's very different, kind of like the previous Heisei Rider's belt, which only use AAA batteries. So this is kind of similar to the Kuga and Agito one, which uses AA batteries. So basically there's a very fun gimmick also, which is the drive driver can show the emotions, different emotions of the belt sun. Basically belt sun is the drive driver. So now let's start by turning on the engine first. Push this. Okay, so that's the happy emotion. It's the bitter emotion. So basically you cycle through all the emotion, very awesome. Let's try it again. So just twist the key like this and push this red button over here. Okay, so again, that's the second one. Okay, so this is now going to sleep emotion. And lastly, the fourth one. So basically, it has 4 emotions. So basically that's the 4 different emotions, very very interesting. So, and also, in order to Henshin the drive, you have to use the type speed first. So basically it's type speed is its main form. So you just twist the shift car like this, okay, and it's in the mode, okay. So you just slide it into the shift brace like this, okay, and it's in. So you have to twist the key in the ignition to start the engine. Okay, and it's some kind of transmission. So you just do it like this. So pretty awesome, that's how you transform in drive. Okay, and basically this is really like a transmission, so you just push it out to the gear and it activates and transforms into different tire kokan, different tires. So really awesome. So now we can try the different mode of it, the different attack modes. So basically when it spins, it looks really like the Ichigo belt. Interesting. So basically that's the speed, which it accelerates and very fast, just like Excel mode in Vice. So, and let's try it again. So pretty awesome. And now let's try for the final attack, which you have to twist the key also as usual and push this red button over here. So it says go, and that's the Hisatsu for the type speed. So, and basically that's all for the type speed. So, and there's also another cool function. So you have to push the key, pull up, and you push this button again.
Nice drive.
So you'll turn off the drive driver and says nice drive, which is the transform or the henshin. So you go back to human form. It's a very awesome function also. So now enough of the tight speed, let's try with the max flare over here as you can see. Okay. So now let's change it to max flare, so tire kokan. So as usual you just twist this thing over here and just you have to twist the key over here first. Okay, so basically that's the Shift Car Max Flare, we can try it again. Okay, so that's the Max Flare Shift Car, so really awesome sound also. And so, and as you can see just now the speed, you have the speed, so the flare also have, as you can see right here. So you have to twist the key over here. So that's the attack mode. So for the Hisatsu Waza, as similar to just now also, you have to twist the key over here, you push the red button. Okay, so basically that's the Hisatsu for the Max Flare. And so that's also when you twist the key, you can turn off the engine also by twisting it again. Just like this. So we have switched off the engine. Okay, so basically that's all about the drive driver, which is the Shift Car Max Flare and the Touch Speed. So they are really awesome gimmicks paired with the Shift Brace. But as I review like this, it's kind of hard for the shift brace to send a signal to the drive driver. That's why there's a couple of times where I failed. So you have to like hold it directly on top so that the signal over here can send it directly to here. So it's best when you wear it on your wrist and wear the belt on your waist. So that's the best way to play the belt. So basically, these are all the functions of the Type Max Flare and the Type Speed Shift cars with the drive driver. So in order to unlock more sounds, you'll get more shift cars. So this is the end of the review of the Camaro Drive DX drive driver. Please rate, comment and subscribe. Bye. So now let's take a look at the drive driver and the belt straps. As you can see, the belt strap is a seat belt design, because drive driver is a car team show, so everything is like car, has to do with cars. So pretty awesome. As you can see right here, this is a very special belt attachment. So use this, attach it like this, okay, as you can see. So and it's attached, so it's detachable. So you push this to detach it like this. So it's very nice because this resembles a seat belt also. When you attach it to the seat belt, you lock it like this and you push it out to detach it. So pretty awesome. So that's all about the belt straps, okay. And here's the belt holder. As you can see, here also has the Camaro Drive logo.